Hello everybody, today we are going to see some problems depends on the quadrilateral. Okay, see here, the first problem is given. Show that the diagonals of a square are equal and bisect each other at right angles. Okay, show that the diagonal of a square is given, square ABC is given. Diagonals of square CA and DB are the diagonals and they bisect here at point O. And what we have to show? They are equal and bisect each other at right angles. Means we have to show AC and DB are equal. AC and DB are equal and they bisect each other at right angles. So these two things we are going to show here. Okay, what they are asking in the question. So first, as usual, given. We need to write given. What is given? Quadrilateral ABCD is a square. Quadrilateral ABCD is a square and DB AC are the diagonals bisecting at point O. Okay, what we are going to show to prove the diagonals of a square are equal and bisect each other at right angles. So we have to show diagonals DB is equal to AC. This one thing we need to show. And second thing, diagonal bisect each other at right angles. Okay. So we need to show DOC angle. DOC is equal to COB, angle COB is equal to angle BOA. BOA is equal to angle AOD. Angle AOD is equal to 90 degree. Okay. So these two things we are going to show you. So here proof. Now we will think about proof. Okay. So first we need to show DB and AC. DB and AC are equal. Okay. That is our first target. So we have to choose two triangles in such a way where you will get both the sides DB and AC. DB will be the side of one triangle and AC is the side of another triangle. Means if we are able to prove both the triangles are congruent whose sides are DB and AC, then directly we can say DB and AC are equal by CPCD. Okay, like that we are going to choose two triangles from this. Okay, so now here see, if I will take BAD or DAB, okay, DAB in that I will get DB, and second CDA or ADC in that I will get AC, okay, which are the required sides. So I am taking BAD or in triangle DAB and triangle CDA and triangle CDA, okay, we are thinking about these two triangles. Okay, so now here BAD and CDA. Okay, so in that BAD and CDA, in that AD is equal to AD. Okay, one side is common for both the triangles. Okay, so here AD is equal to AD. Then second thing, angle CDA is equal to BAD, angle BAD. Okay, because this is a square, so all the four angles of square are right angles. So here this is 90 degree and this is 90 degree. So angle of square, here result we can write angle of square. AD is equal to AD, that is common side. AD is equal to AD is the common side. Okay. So now CADA, and third thing, AB and DC are equal. AB and DC are equal. AB is equal to DC. Why? AB and DC are equal because all four sides of square are always equal. Okay. So sides of square. Here we can give reason. Sides of square. Okay. AB is equal to DC. Now, with the help of these three things, side, angle, side, we can say triangle triangle DAB congruent triangle CDA, triangle DAB congruent triangle CDA, okay, by side angle side, SAS criteria. Okay, now if both the triangles are congruent, so we can say easily DB is equal to AC because these two sides are corresponding sides of congruent triangle. Okay, so we can say directly which they are asking first, DB is equal to AC. DB and AC are equal by CPC, corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Okay, so here half answer over. Now we need to think about this second point, that is diagonals bisect each other at right angles. Diagonal bisect each other at right angles. Okay, so for this we can choose any two triangles, consecutive triangles. Okay, suppose you will take triangle AOB and COB, AOB and COB. Okay, if I want to prove these two triangles AOB and COB are congruent, then how we can prove? One thing we have, that is AB and BC are equal because sides of square are always equal. Second thing, what we can write here? OB is the common side. OB is the common side for both the triangles because consecutive, and this is the common side. Okay, what we can say about AO and OC? AO and OC, we know that every square is a parallelogram. Every square is a parallelogram. So we can write that here, every square is a parallelogram, and diagonals of square, diagonals of parallelogram bisect one another, bisects one another. Okay, it means AO and OC are equal. AO and OC are equal. Okay, we are thinking about two triangles AOB, any two consecutive triangles you can take, AOB and BOC, in that OB is equal to OB, which is common side. AO is equal to OC. Just now I told you every square is a parallelogram, so diagonal bisect each other. So here AO and OC is equal, and AB and BC are equal because sides of square. So here we can write in triangle AOB and triangle COB, triangle COB, OB is equal to OB, OB is equal to OB, common side. Okay, AO is equal to CO. Okay, diagonal of parallelogram or square, bisect one another. Okay, third thing, AB is equal to BC. This is AB and BC, sides of square. Okay, AB and BC are equal. So we can say triangle AOB congruent triangle COB. Okay, by SSS, side, by SSS criteria, both the triangles are congruent. Okay, so now why we have given here proof both the triangles are congruent? Because finally, we are going to show here, from this we can say angle AOB is equal to angle COB. Angle AOB and angle COB are equal. Okay, so here we can give reason CPCT. By CPCT, both the angles are equal. Okay, now if these two are forming linear pair, angle AOB plus COB is equal to 180. But both the angles are same. Okay, so directly we can take here angle AOB plus angle COB is equal to 180 degree. Angle AOB and angle COB is equal to 180 degree. So AOB and COB are equal, here we said. So I am taking here angle AOB plus angle AOB. COB we will replace by angle AOB is equal to 180 degree. So 2 times angle AOB is equal to 180 degree. So angle AOB is equal to 90 degree. Angle AOB is 90 degree. AOB is 90 degree. If this is 90 degree, all the four angles are 90 degree. This is also opposite angle 90 degree. This is 90 degree, and this is 90 degree. Okay, so here second thing we got here, diagonals of diagonals of square bisect one another at right angles. Okay, so here finally we can give the statement, and then we have our both the proofs. Okay, see carefully and solve the same example in your notebook. Okay, see here our second problem is show that if the diagonals of quadrilateral are equal and bisect each other at right angle, then it is a square. Okay, just now we have seen an example before this. This statement is the converse of that example. Okay, now what is given here? See, show that if the diagonals of quadrilateral are equal and bisect each other at right angle, then it is a square. Okay, so here first given things we will write. What is given? Show that the diagonals of quadrilateral are equal and bisect each other. ABCD is a quadrilateral. Quadrilateral ABCD in which diagonals are equal. Diagonals are equal. Is BD is equal to AC. This is given. BD is equal to AC. And bisect each other at right angles. Bisect each other at right angles. So what we can write? Bisect each other means BO is equal to OD. BO is equal to OD. AO is equal to OC. Also bisect each other at right angles, that is given. So diagonals means angle POC is equal to angle COD is equal to angle BOA is equal to angle AOB equals to 90 degree. Bisect each other at right angles. So this is 90 degree. This is all angles. This is 90, 90, 90. Okay, so these things are given. And what we have to do? Show that if the diagonals of quadrilateral are equal and bisect each other at right angle, then it is a square. Means here we have to show to prove it is a square. Square means what? What are the main properties of square? All angles are right angle. Means here we need to show angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C is equal to angle D equals to 90. All the four angles are right angle. That we need to show. And one more thing, all the sides are equal. That is, AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to BA. All the four sides are equal in length. That we need to show. If we will prove these two things, all angles are right angles and all sides are equal, then we can see easily that is a square, because these are the main properties of square. Okay, so now we will move towards proof. Okay, now see here, first we will think about this, all the sides are equal in length. Okay, so if we will take here two triangles, first we will think about what is, how to write the answer, how we will get, how we can show all the four sides are equal. If we will take this triangle AOB or any two consecutive triangles, AOB and COB, if we are thinking about these two triangles, if we are able to prove both the triangles are congruent, okay, so we will think accordingly. BO is the common side for both the triangles, BO is equal to BO, then angle BOA is equal to BOC, 90 degree. Okay, and third thing we can take, OA is equal to OC, because they have told us diagonal bisect one another. Okay, so with the help of side angle side, we can say both the triangles are congruent. Both the triangles are congruent. Okay, but before that, from this quadrilateral are equal and bisect each other. Diagonals are equal and bisect each other. Means what? This is the main property of parallelogram. So definitely quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram. Okay, so with the help of this, diagonals are equal and bisect each other. So at right angles, that we are not thinking, but diagonals are bisecting each other, one another, and diagonals are equal, so that is parallelogram. Okay, so first we will write, since ABCD is a parallelogram, because why? Diagonals ribosome twice in 1 hour. Okay, so ABCD is a parallel. Okay, if ABCD is a parallelogram, we can say AB is equal to CD. AB is equal to CD, opposite side of parallelogram, and BC is equal to AD. BC is equal to a parallel. BC is equal to AD. Okay, because opposite sides of parallelogram. Opposite sides of parallelogram. Okay. So AB is equal to CD, BC is equal to AD. Okay, now we will think about two triangles. Say two triangles we can take. Now I am taking AOB and EOC. In triangle, AOB and BOC and triangle BOC. Okay, what is BO is equal to BO? BO is equal to BO, common side. Okay, then second thing, angle BOA is equal to BOC, angle BOA is equal to B angle BOC, 90 degree, each 90 degree. Why each 90 degree? Because it is given, they have told us, are equal and bisect each other at right angles, that we have taken here also. So angle BOA and BOC are equal. Also AO is equal to OC, AO and OC are equal. AO is equal to OC, this is given. So by side, angle side, we can say both the triangles are congruent. So triangle AOB congruent triangle BOC by side, angle side, by SAS triangle. Okay, so these two triangles are congruent by SAS triangle. If triangles are congruent, we can say AB is equal to AB is equal to BC. AB is equal to BC by CPCD. By CPCD. AB is equal to BC. But here, as this is a parallelogram, here we said AB is equal to CD and BC is equal to AD. Okay. Here AB is equal to BC. Understood? So we can say AB is equal to BC. So here I am saying this is first one. Okay. So AB is equal to BC. Here, this is I am saying second one. So now we can say AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD from 1 and 2. Okay, all the four sides are equal. Okay, so one half answer over here. Here we have given this row. Okay, now what is remaining? Angle A, B, C, D. All four angles are right angles. That we need to show. Okay, so that you will think about that. Now for this, we need to choose another two triangles. So I am taking here BAD in triangle. In triangle BAD and triangle CDA. Triangle CDA. BAD and CDA. Okay. Here BA is equal to CD. BA is equal to CD. Correct? Then AD is the common side. AD is common side. And BD is equal to AC. That is given. So by SSS criteria, we can see both the triangles are congruent. Okay. So that I am taking now here BA is equal to CD. BA is equal to CD. Why? Here we have found from first and second AB is equal to BC is equal to CD is equal to AD. That proof we have given. Or we can say opposite side of parallel. Opposite side of parallel. Okay. So here I am saying this is I am saying third one. So here we can write easily in short from 3. Or we can say opposite side of parallel. Okay. Then AD is equal to AD. AD is equal to AD. That is common side. Common side for both the triangles. And BD is equal to AC. BD is equal to AC. This is given. BD and diagonals are equal. Diagonals are equal. That is given. So by SSS side criteria, we can say triangle BAD congruent triangle CDA by SSS side. Okay. If triangles are congruent, these two triangles are congruent, then we can say angle A is equal to angle B. Angle A and angle B are equal. Okay. So here I am saying this is 4 point. Angle A and angle B are equal. Now we can write angle A plus angle B is equal to 180 degree. Why we can write 180 degree? Because this is a parallelogram. AD is a transversal. These two are parallel lines. BA and CD are parallel lines. AD is the transversal. So angles on the same side of transversal are supplementary. Okay, so we can, according to that, we can write angle A plus angle D is equal to 180 degree. Okay, sum of interior, sum of angles on the same side of transversal. So that we can write. Okay? Angle A plus B is equal to 180 degree. Then angle A and angle D are equal. So we can replace angle D by angle A. So I am taking here angle A plus angle A is equal to 180 degree. So 2 times angle A is equal to 180 degree. So we can say angle A is equal to 180 divided by 2, 90 degree. 90 degree. Angle A is 90 degree. So angle B is also 90 degree. Similarly, we can show angle B and C. Okay. Similarly, angle B is equal to angle C is equal to 90 degree. Okay. So here we got all the four angles are right angle. All the four angles are right angle. All the four sides are equal. All the four sides are equal. So this is the proof of given statement. Understood? Thank you.